Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to change microcode on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to OC. Then you'll be able to find microcode selection and you can switch between auto, normal or AVX 512 trial. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.